Okay, so let's look at the situation around energy. What has caused our problem within the context of our existence? In the very beginning, we emerged from the physical universe, from that which was, call it manifest, that which was here, which is a physical universe. In our emergence from it, we were in a way like an energetic impulse that came from it. So in the beginning they will explain to you, for instance, if you look at and you study the races that was here in the universe, how everyone emerged from the planets. And then when you died, you returned to the planet. For instance, when we found Anu, all the beings in heaven, and we started going back, we were looking at the forefathers of Anu. We found them in the planets. They existed as an imprint, as the history of the movement of the energetics. Because energy always changed form, but it's always the same energy. So dimensionally it has a different imprint. So when you, for instance, now eat food, the food that you're eating is coming, say, from the plant, but that plant has derived its energy from the ship that was placed back into the earth. And thus it is the same energy, it's just another dimension of it, which is how your multidimensionality operates in a physical way. So if you really go back at any singular point in the physical reality, you will be able to find all its dimensions. That means that which it existed as before, which is your quantum reality as you experience it as a physical reality, and as you assess how it has progressed through what you call time, but it was actually just simply its functionality within a sequential process of eternal existence, where it simply changed form from energy to energy, which means it changed substance, changed its nature from one form to another form. But you can go back within that and actually trace back its origin. That means where does it come from and how did it move, which is similar to past lives and one's existence throughout time. This time, though, is not really measured as anything else as the sequential change, transformation of the energy, that which was its substance. Now, within that we became aware. We became an energy of the energy. In that awareness, we created a mind. That mind was basically our attempt to understand our existence within this emergence from what is here. Everything was always fine because from a certain perspective, if you have managed or directed it within the interest of all, there was no conflict, there was no friction necessary, because the energy was simplistically transforming within the relationships that was existent. The relationships that was existent was within its definition of and as the form it has, that is then taken apart and it releases its energy, which is fusion, for instance, or combustion, for instance. We all existed within a reality that you could call quanta, a quantum reality, where everything in a way was immediate, yet we would experience ourselves within the sequence of our expression. Well, then that emerged a process of abuse, a process of where some noticed that they could form a point of view about something, and that their point of view, which you can call an opinion, was worth more than another's point of view. Within that point of view, a friction developed between two points of views. The friction between those two points of views, which are now a manifestation of another dimension of the same energy where it comes from, which has become individualized and separate from the total movement of the physical energy within which all existed. Within that contextual relationship that was created, a friction developed between those two points of view, the opinions. That friction created, or in that allowed an energy to emerge that was separate, that could be directed as an individualized energy, which you can call thought today. Within that was created, or within that we created our illusion. Once we started taking that thought, that separated, changed perceptual energy, which was not seen, which was not returning to its source, we started to create illusions. And we started to trap that energy which is real in an illusion, and we slowly consumed the universe throughout billions of years, as you now call it. We have consumed the whole universe like that. A solution had to be found.